What a glorious day, Mama and Daddy.
What?
Yes, come on. Push him. Dig it up, Bob.
You say Mama and Daddy?
Have Paul Bearer and Kane exhumed the Undertaker's mother and father's graves? And where in God's name are they going? Well, we are back here, ladies and gentlemen, on the war zone. And that, what we just, oh my.
Oh, this has got to be the Undertaker. He's here, JR. What? No, it's Kane. They're coming out here.
Oh, no.
They're bringing those caskets out here, JR. Yes.
Good God, why? And there you see it through hellfire and brimstone. The most evil, sinister human being in the history of the WWF on his way to Unforgiven.
Look.
That hellacious inferno match. Kane and the Undertaker, and the ring's going to be surrounded by a wall of flames this Sunday on pay-per-view.
It's a family reunion. Oh. The Undertaker and Kane's parents.
I'm here this evening for one reason. And believe it or not, I am here for the Undertaker. You know, when the Undertaker's parents perished in the fire that he set, by the way, he didn't get to attend their funeral. So I decided that Kane and myself would go out and dig up his poor old mama and daddy and bring them right here so the Undertaker can have a funeral for his beloved parents.
Wow, how hideous. What a morbid human being.
Look at the cheap caskets that I buried them in. I picked the cheapest pine boxes that I could find. They've been in the ground for 20 years, worm infested and rotten. All because of you, Undertaker. It's your fault.
Wait a minute. I think Paul Bearer's gonna get his wish.
I'm getting out of here.
I can't see a darn thing.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Maybe
oh, there he is.
Well, it is.
Kane, pour the gas. Pour the gas, Kane.
Oh, no.
Look at that, JR!
Smell that gasoline, King! Don't do this to the Undertaker! Don't do this to this tormented man!
Stop!
I'm gonna do that. You'll die a thousand deaths if you like that. Oh, you're found! Now you can see him! Burn!
No!
Burn,
no!
Burn.
No! Did you hear what he said? That's the Undertaker's mother's casket, King.
King, he's in his mother's casket. Oh. This arena has turned into a crematorium. That poor man.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Well, folks, we're back here in the war zone. One of the most disturbing things I've ever witnessed. Paul Bearer and Kane exhuming the Undertaker's parents' graves, the father's grave set on fire, and Undertaker being chokeslammed into his own mother's casket.
Kane and Paul Bearer immediately left the arena. Now, the remains have been transferred to a more secure area. The Undertaker is with the remains at Vigilance. And folks, he walked by here a few moments ago, and the look on his face, I'll never forget it.